students, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. Today I will teach you a new alphabet. Which alphabet is this? Z. Z for zebra, Z for zipper, Z for zero. Z for zebra, Z for zipper, Z for zero. Now I will show you how to write alphabet Z in your writing book. Okay, let's start. So make a sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. 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 The next line has a single dot, so first make a sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zebra. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zebra. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zero. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zero. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zipper. Sleeping line, slanting line, sleeping line, Z. Z for zipper. Z for zero. Okay? Same way you will do in your writing book. Okay, students? Bye. Take care.